pretty excited. My mom cleaned my car for me yesterday. Inside. I have to do the outside. Check it out. It's all cleaned up. Nice and tight. Beautiful. So, I've done a lot of errands Monday morning. Yesterday, Sunday was kind of brutal with all of our friends coming over, and we partied it up pretty good, hung out and had fun, and watched the Patriots beat the Jets and all that good stuff. So, right now, I'm doing something that I haven't done in a while. And that is, I'm going to the store, and I'm gonna find Megan a nice bouquet of flowers because it's been a while, and it's something I wanna do. Been meaning to do. She's beautiful and makes me happy every day, so it's about time I do something like this. So I'm gonna take you along.
Just reminding that you're not allowed to take video and hold food, so we're going somewhere else because I need you to help. What do you think of this? I don't like those at all. I think I'm taking this one over here. Sick.
Stopping by Andolini's. I'll be back here soon. Like I said, no black credit. I'm gonna join one of my buddies for dinner over here. So one of my hidden talents is the ability to arrange flowers really well. As you can tell, this is probably one of the most beautiful arrangements that you've ever seen. All right.
So I melted the animals. I have like no control. Oh, I melted yesterday.
Mission accomplished.
On the way home from, I just had some dinner at Andolini's with my buddy John, and Megan's waiting for me, which is very nice. And she's got some. She got the flowers, so. We'll see how happy she is about that.
What? Tell me the fucking story. What?
He's gonna bite you.
What?
He's like, please don't bite me.
I don't want you to get me.
I gotta stay paid, so my fam is good. I'm in the streets with my manners hood. I could change if I can, I could, but ain't too many options coming where I'm from. Ain't no millionaires for the slum, dog, so we gotta run hard. Little kids stealing lunch cards.